Systems activating.
Memory. Entering rest mode.
Make it quick, Ranger.
So, what you got for me, Hagar?
The Feltrite fission cores have been stripped from all the old machines. Plague must have used them to power his idiotic tower. We need another power supply if we want that tank to run.
You mentioned some good news?
Yeah, the gizmo you planted worked like a charm. Listen to this, straight off of Clayton's computer.
I am at my rope's end with you, Clayton. I have been more than patient. I have given you endless support, yet you have not delivered on your end. I am beginning to think that Clegg Clayton is not the powerhouse of a man he claims to be. I shall give you one last chance to explain. Consider yourself summoned. Go to the Goliath plant. There you will receive further instructions.
That voice. That conceited goddamn zombie relish. I'd know it anywhere. Did we get the coordinates? Please tell me you got the coordinates.
That we did. It's an area called Twin Falls, a bandit roost currently held by the Goon Squad. I'm starting to think these low-rent thugs are in deep with the authority. Would explain all that impressive equipment.
If this Goliath plant is any kind of authority base, hidden under some bandit hideout camouflage, then I bet we can find all the felt fission cores we need there.
You read my mind.
I'll follow the coordinates, see what I can dig up.
Good luck, Walker. Good luck out there.
Systems activating.
Thank you. lucky dip?
Another authority sentry. This place has a bad vibe to it.
Like Mom would have said, Rangers must assess the dangers in advance and go in ready for anything.
Okay, Lusum, I'm here at Twin Falls, keeping my eyes peeled for any signs of authority presence.
All right, let me know if you find anything.
Good luck out there.
Come on!
You got anything?
Nope, not yet. I'll keep looking.
Thank you.
Activating. Systems activating. Come back soon, Walker.
Hagar, there's some kind of gate opening, leading into the mountain.
Bet this is it.
Yeah, I'm going in to find out. Look at that. Clegg Clayton's little chopper. This place is... I can't believe it. They're building... actually building these titanic mutant monsters here. They may be preparing for more attacks like Vineland's.
What? Come in, Walker.
Hello? Fuck. Breaking up. Okay, let's just get this vision core and get the hell out of here. Please give me the creeps.
I'm gonna need a little of that back on you, so generously promised. Something for me, and I'll give you what you need.
I have been more than patient with you, Mr. Clayton. If you cannot deliver Wellspring to me, then I will have to take it by force.
Hey, we have a deal, Cross. Let me remind you that I will let you in as soon as I take the mayor's seat.
I appreciate your dedication, Mr. Clayton, but let me assure you that was never going to happen.
You made me a promise! You lied to me! To Clint Clayton, you lied!
I would have preferred to take Wellspring quietly, commander will have to do.
But I am Clint Clayton!
Aim away from his face. I want to preserve his cadaver as a memento.
No, I can go for whatever he's paying you. Oh, no! Oh, you could have been the richest mutant in the wasteland. Oh, no!
Thank you.
across.